Ya es mi Celaya, soy Jiménez, soy Sánchez Muñoz.
Ok, today we're going to have a review. Vamos a tener una revisión de lo que hemos aprendido, ¿ok? Ok, we're going to have a review. ¿Ok? Un repaso. Un repaso. ¿Ok? Let's start, ¿ok? The topic is questions. Vamos a comenzar con algunas preguntas. Question. Is it electric? Is it electric significa, ¿es esto eléctrico? ¿Ok? ¿Que necesita enchufar? ¿Que necesita energía eléctrica? ¿Ok? ¿Is it electric? ¿Significa es este eléctrico? ¿Ok? ¿Necesita enchufarse? ¿Ok? Let's start. ¿Ok? For example, look at this. This is a camera. ¿Is it electric? ¿Electric? ¿Yes or no?
No! No.
Or yes.
No.
It's electric. ¿Por qué? Porque necesitamos estar cargándolo.
No.
Sí,
yes.
Okay. Very good. ¿Cómo respondemos esta pregunta? Respondemos así. Yes, it is. Yes, it is significa sí, es. Nos referimos a que yes, sí es eléctrico, ¿ok? Yes, it is.
Is.
Si no es eléctrico, respondemos. Oops, I'm sorry. Yes, it is. The camera is electric. ¿Ok? The camera is electric. La cama es eléctrico. ¿Ok? And now in negative. Is it electric? Look at the picture. This is a doll. This is a doll.
No.
Is it electric?
No.
Yes or no?
No.
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 No. Sería no, it isn't. ¿Cómo sería? No. No, it isn't. The doll is
no,
not.
It isn't.
Yes, the doll is not electric. La muñeca no es eléctrico. The doll is not electric. ¿Ok?
Son eléctricas que paran diciendo cosas y le presiona su collar.
¿Ok? Continue. The doll is not electric. También se puede decir the doll isn't electric. ¿Ok? The doll isn't electric. Continue. Workbook, page number 26. Please, students, open your workbook. Open your workbook, page number
26.
Yes. Okay, open your notebook, your book, I'm sorry. In the page number 16. Okay, very good. Marianita, very good. Okay. Open your book. Page number 26, página 26. Your book, page number 26. Página 26. Okay? Okay. In the page number 26, okay, you are going to listen and check. Vas a escuchar y vas a hacer un check. Okay? Listen and check. For example, si en number one escuchan que dice ball, ball. The question is it a ball? Yes or no?
A ball is not.
No, it's not a ball. Yes, it's not a ball. Now continue. The instruction is listen and check. Listen and check. Electric, ok, van a hacer un check si el juguete es electric, necesita electricidad. Or put an X if the toy is not electric, si no es eléctrico, ok. Ok, for example, the kite is electric or is not electric.
not electrical.
Not electric. Yes. Eléctrico. Como no es eléctrico, entonces le vamos a poner una X. Acá está. The number two. The doll. Doll. Is electric or is not electric?
Not electric.
Make a check. The kite isn't electric. Okay. The doll isn't electric. Okay. The doll isn't electric. No es eléctrico. The doll isn't electric. Continue with the number three. The number three is a video game. The video game is electric. Yes. Or is not electric.
Yes, it is electric.
So make a check. Haz un check. The video game is electric. Okay. Very good. Continue. The number four. Number four. The colors. The colors are electric or are not electric?
Are not electric.
Very good. The colors are not electric.
Okay.
In this case, this is the R set, okay? The art set isn't electric. Okay, el set de arte no es eléctrico. The art set isn't electric. Okay? Continue. The teddy bear. Oh, the teddy bear. The teddy bear is electric or is not electric?
No es eléctrico,
pero si no necesita electricidad.
No es electric.
Yes, the teddy bear isn't electric. It's not electric. Okay. Okay, the teddy bear isn't electric. Continue. The number six, the robot. Ah, the robot is different. El robot. The robot is electric or
yes,
is not
electric.
Yes, the robot is electric.
Robot is electric. Yes, the robot is electric, okay?
Continue with the page number 26. The workbook page number 26 is the same page, es la misma página, but is the activity number two. The activity number two, no sé si se puede ver. The activity number two es el de abajito. The activity number two. Here you have to look at the activity number one and draw. Mira la actividad número uno, esta actividad, activity number one, and draw, y dibuja, what is electric and what is not electric. For example, electric, ¿qué juguete es eléctrico? A ver, díganme ustedes. What toy is electric?
Robot,
very good, robot, excellent. So, if you can, si tú quieres, dibujas un robot. Draw the robot. Okay, and what is not electric?
Teddy bear.
The teddy bear, very good, excellent. The teddy bear. Yes, in electric, ¿qué otra cosa es eléctrico? The robot, the camera, yes, the camera. The camera is electric. Not electric. Me dijeron en not electric the teddy bear. The ball isn't electric. Another toy that is not electric.
Game.
The kite. Yes, Diego Barrera, the kite, la cometa, yes. Or the doll. The doll is not electric. Yes, la muñeca no es eléctrico. The doll is not electric. Okay, very good. Tell me if you finish, okay? You have to draw. Tienen que dibujar. Dígame cuando han terminado. Voy a ir tomando la asistencia. Okay, let's continue, students. Finish to draw, yes? Yes, finish. Very good. Continue with the page number 27. In the page number 27, it's an evaluation, okay? Es como una evaluación, pero lo vamos a hacer todos juntos, okay? Look and trace. Then say, okay? Look and trace significa mira y traza. Look and trace. Trace the kite. Okay, the word kite, la palabra kite. The word robot, la palabra robot. The word ball. Bike. Doll. And camera. Okay, repeat. Robot, ball, bike, doll and camera. Please, trace. What's your favorite part? Use your stickers. Okay. In the class, during the class, durante las clases, hemos visto algunas canciones, hemos escuchado canciones, hemos visto también algún videíto. What is your favorite part? ¿Cuál es tu parte favorita? Miss, mi parte favorita era el video, the video. Ah, entonces en la parte del final de tu libro, en la parte del final, aquí, ok, acá en la parte final, están algunos stickers para que tú los puedas sacar. Esos stickers de circulito, color orange, ok. Take off your sticker, saquen el sticker. Si a ti te gustó el video... Si a ti te gustó el videito de video, entonces saca el sticker de video, stick, y pégalo en el circulito correcto, ¿ok? In the correct circle. Aquí, por ejemplo, the video. My favorite part is the video. Yes, Jason? Here in the number 3 says, trace the color. Yes, very good, Shonali. The color is green. So trace, please. Traza también este color. Green and color, ¿ok? Color the chart. Color green. With your pencil. Trace with your pencil. Trázalo con tu lápiz. Green, ¿ok? I'm going to try to trace. I'm going to try to trace. Very good, Shonali. Uy, oops. Okay, trace the color green. Like this. Ah, I'm tracing, estoy trazando. Yes, I finish. Did you finish? Continue with the page number. What page is this? Page number. I'm so sorry. Page number 28, okay? 28 is the next page. Es la siguiente página, chicos. In the page number 28, you have to look and say, find and circle. Mira y di, y luego encuentra y circula. For example, what is this? What is this? Students, hello. What is this?
Pencil.
Pencil. Very good. This is a pencil. Yes. It's a
pencil.
Pencil.
Oops.
Pencil. Yes. This pencil. Now, find a pencil. ¿Encontraron el lápiz en la imagen? Find a pencil. Oh, it's a pencil or pen? Students, pencil or pen?
¿Qué página es?
Pen, yes, pen is the pen. Pen es lapicero.
Es que floje, no lo encontré.
What is this? Is that chair? Yes. Circle the chair. Circle the chair.
Rojo.
Lo hiciéramos
con color rojo.
Yeah, okay. Okay, we have the pen, the chair, the kite. And what is this? What is this?
En el árbol, encima de
The teddy bear. The teddy bear is on the tree. Yes, the teddy bear. Let's continue. What is this, students? What is this? What is this? It's a pencil case. What is this? It's a pencil case.
A pencil case.
Yes, the pencil case is under the tree. Está debajo del árbol. It's under the tree. Okay?
Missini.
Very good, Jennifer. Okay, the ball.
Missy, you finish.
Very good, Liam Rodriguez.
Yes.
What is this? How do you say pelota in English?
Finish. The ball.
The ball, circle the ball. Puerta, how do you say puerta in English?
Door.
Circle the door. And bicicleta, how do you say bicicleta in English? Big or bike?
Yeah.